I always think that a homemade gift comes from the heart, and this is a great idea, brownies in a jar. I've put in here all my dry ingredients, and here are the instructions. Add 3 eggs, a cup of softened butter, mix it up and put it in the oven, and of course then you can have your brownies fresh whenever you want to, but I'm able to give this gift, and a very special one too, right now.